What's going on, everybody? It is your boy Jammer back in again with another video. I'm reacting to Boyfriend vs. Sunday, Friday Night Funkin' cartoon animation. This is by GameToons. Please go subscribe to GameToons. Original video link in description. And we get started in 3, 2, 1, and go.
Hey, Friday Night Funkin' fans. This video is brought to you by Karma, an awesome phone app and Chrome extension that makes sure you never miss a price drop or coupon code. It keeps you up on all the fresh deals you can handle. Check the link below to learn more.
No way! Look, I'm not saying I would have beat you, but I definitely would have done better if I was in the proper attire.
Are you playing golf?
Why didn't you change?
Yeah, I told you we were going golfing.
I thought it was more of a mini golf sort of thing.
Mini golf? Where's the challenge in that?
Mini golf.
Bumpers when you go bowling.
Hey, getting proper bounce off those bumpers takes.
Mini golf is fun. Skill.
Right.
I'm just excited to see Sunday again. She's back from tour, right?
Yeah.
Wait, Sunday? Who's Sunday?
It's my roommate. But don't get too excited. She's probably asleep.
Okay.
At 4 in the afternoon?
Yeah. That's pretty late to be asleep.
Just be quiet. If you wake her up, she'll go on and on about historical materialism.
Okay, here's the thing about Karma. It's helped save me a ton of cash.
Bro.
Guitars, the turntables, the fancy new threads. Karma gets me the best deals the internet has to offer. It even helped me get a killer deal on some new bling for mommy mirrors. Here's how it works. You just download the Chrome extension from the Karma website and install. Then, just shop. Visit your favorite online stores, and when you're ready to check out, Karma will automatically scan the web for coupon codes and apply them directly to your cart.
Now
ready to buy? Just use the extension to save your items and organize them into handy shopping lists. Karma will notify you when items on your list go on sale, when they're back in stock, and when new coupon codes are available. You can even earn Karma cash by shopping with select online retailers. So click the link below to download Karma's free Chrome extension and start shopping smarter today.
Alright, time to get out of this golf gear.
Yeah. Then, maybe we can watch some Hamilton?
What?
Hamilton. Yeah, Sunday hates it. Says it's glorifying slave owners. I'm like, let me listen to something.
Is that Sunday?
Alright, I guess I'll just hang out here alone then.
Oh!
What the?
Oh my god.
Sorry. I didn't wake you up, did I? Please don't talk to me about historical materialism. I don't even know what it is.
Huh? What are you even talking about?
Nothing.
Wait, you're the dude dating girlfriend, right? Aren't you like a famous rock star or something?
Yeah.
Word sure gets around, huh? Yeah, you could say that.
Cool. Hey, can I ask you a huge favor?
I guess I owe you that after sitting on you.
Okay, I guess.
My band is performing tonight. Well, vocalist broke their pelvis, so we need a replacement.
Wait, how do they break their pelvis?
What the?
Something fell on the wet floor.
Ah, been there.
Are you in or are you out?
I'm in.
He's gonna say in. Yeah.
This is a pretty sweet setup.
Okay. Let's have fun.
Country's up.
Okay.
Okay. It's basically gibberish. You could do gibberish, right?
Beep boop skidoo.
Perfect.
What the heck? What? Oh my. Okay. Boyfriend got into the hang of it. Okay. Okay.
Nice. dude.
Hey.
Wow. When Carol said that her roommate just got... Is that wrong?
No, we're roommates. I guess it's just weird hearing it out loud considering we used to date.
Whoa.
What?
You guys are ex... Drama alert.
Liddy's chill. I mean, besides being some kind of horrific half-mom who's incapable of blowing up an entire city...
Of course, of course. Hey!
But trust me, I got jobs.
Respect. I got kicked out of jazz band in high school.
You sucked that bad?
Ooh. Yeah, but it wasn't really my fault. I was on piano and my legs were too short to reach the pedals.
That's rough.
But who needs instruments when you got velvety pipes like me, am I right?
Yeah, I guess.
Sure. You want to try out this next song? It's one that's actually really close to my heart. More of a ballad kind of thing.
Nice.
Okay. Ba 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 ba.
Man, we are going to absolutely rock.
Dominate,
out tonight.
Yeah.
Are we the headliners?
Oh, no, no, no. We're the opening act. Some new band I've never heard of is the main gig.
What are they called?
I think they were called Hatsune Miku.
No way.
No way.
I can open for Miku-san. This is the greatest day of my life.
Oh.
Are they any good?
It's not a band. It's a solo act. And Hatsune Miku is only the greatest singer-songwriter of our generation.
Sorry, man.
Okay.
I don't listen to a lot of mainstream music. Or into underground stuff.
He's
you
mad.
Ever heard of Abigail?
No.
She's my friend, and she rocks. She has a guitar that's a literal axe.
Terrifying. I'll have to check her out sometime.
Mm.
By the way, do your songs have any actual lyrics? I can't really tell what you're saying through the screams.
Oh, totally. Most of it is pretty political.
What? That's okay. You don't have to...
Don't worry. I'll just sing vowels. I know hearing the full lyrics makes me sound like an edgelord.
All right, let's do this.
Guitar Hero. Oh, but they didn't hear him before. Okay.
We were just practicing for the show tonight. Little man here rocks.
Thank
little
you,
man.
Hey, Sunday. I haven't seen you in
He's so short. Yeah, he is a little man.
Are you guys almost done? Girlfriend and I are trying to chill and watch a musical. Please tell me it's not Hamilton.
It is.
It's Hamilton. Carol. Sunday, don't start with me.
Hmm.
It's the principle of the matter.
So those two have a pretty complicated past, huh?
Mm. Oh, for sure. They love each other, though.
Whoa, you play too?
I haven't in a long
wow.
time.
Not sure. You're just finding out, boyfriend?
Well, let's see. Bust out a tasty solo.
That's so big. That was the video. Okay, wow. That was an awesome video. Thanks so much for watching. Please go subscribe to GameTunes and peace out.